Hi, my name is Whitley Beezer, and I am a sales representative for Forbes AAC, and I want to talk to you about our SoundPOD. And so the SoundPOD is an exclusive Forbes feature that comes on all of our devices, and it's something that truly helps to personalize and make natural communication experiences available for our communicators. It was originally designed to be an external speaker just to amplify the volume from our devices, because as you know, we use the Microsoft tablet and we use the iPads, and the speakers within those just aren't quite loud enough, especially for our communicators that are in noisy classrooms. If you're at a family gathering, we needed it to be loud enough so that others could hear and you could talk over conversation if need be. And so that was the original design plan with the SoundPOD. But then as it was developed, we realized that there are a lot of other unique features that truly help to make this a natural communication experience. So the SoundPOD is attached by these four magnets on the back. So you can see I can just snap it on there and then I can pull it off as needed. So I'll just turn that on and let you hear that volume.
Go.
So you can hear that amplified it a little bit, but now I'm going to turn it up. So if I were in a classroom and I needed the teacher's attention, I could ask.
Stop.
And that amplified that volume quite a bit. So that's one great feature of the SoundPOD, is that it does help to amplify. The next thing though, is this SoundPOD can come off. And the reason being is you can wear this around your neck. So it comes with a lanyard. You could attach it right there and you can have it either out and showing or even concealed within your shirt. And now when I'm speaking,
stop.
That voice is coming from a natural location. It's coming from where your communication partner's voice is coming from. And so that's going to draw the attention to the eyes of the communicator. It's going to take attention away from the device, because as an individual with different abilities and all this equipment, we don't want to bring more attention to that. We want to make this as natural and socially acceptable as possible. And so wearing the SoundPOD really allows for that opportunity to make eye contact with your communication partner and to be like your peers surrounding you. Your voice is coming from that natural location. But one feature that wasn't really planned or designed, but kind of happened as we went on, is that this works as kind of like a one-way walkie-talkie. And why that's important is because when you are dealing with some of our users who are medically complex or some of our progressive diseases such as ALS, and you have caregivers that need to be in constant proximity or constant communication of our users, this allows for a safety feature. This allows for the parent to take the SoundPOD with them into another location in the house, and if they're communicator were to need them, they could speak directly through this. So now I could say,
help.
Help. So if I were in the kitchen and I were cooking dinner and my child were in their bedroom watching TV or playing with siblings, and then I hear this,
help,
on the SoundPOD, I know I need to get into that room. If I were a wife and I wanted to grab the mail right outside, and maybe I just wanted to sit outside for a second, I can take the SoundPOD and now feel comfortable knowing that if my husband were to set off an alarm through this SoundPOD, I can get in there quickly and I have that means of communication and that line of communication. And so the SoundPOD truly, truly does have multiple meanings. And I think it sets us apart from our competitors, because not only does it allow now for natural communication, but I can set off an alarm, I can communicate, I can hear my child in the other room yelling, mom, mom, mom. It provides that safety net and comfort. So that is our SoundPOD. And again, it comes on all of our devices, our Pro Slates and our Win Slates, and it is patent pending, so it is a Forbes exclusive product. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us, and we'd love to answer anything that you might think of. Thank you so much.